That's fine until I've had your fucking book. Stood shit up, you know. It reminded me of how genuinely romantic I used to be and how I had so much hope in things. And I don't believe in anything that relates to love. Men go out with me, we break up. And then they get married. Why did they ask me to marry them? I mean, I would have said no, but they could have asked. I never thought they were the right man. But what is it? The right man, the love of your life? The concept's absurd. The idea that we can only ever be complete with another person is evil. I know it's not good.